Hello everybody. Today is National Skipping Day. Skipping is not only great fun, but it's also really good for fitness. So our challenge to you is to see how many skips you can do in 30 seconds. So you're going to need a timer, a skipping rope, and either a phone or an iPad to film yourself on. Set your timer for 30 seconds and then film yourself doing as many skips as you can. Okay, the easiest way to skip is to do step, step. So bring the rope over, step, step. And then see how fast you can go. The quickest way to skip is to jump with 2 feet. Then over and jump. Jump. Good luck, everybody.